All right, guys, how's it going? Nighthawk 1970 here. It is me. Still got a fucking smile. Don't forget it. Okay? Now, here we go. Gerard today interrupted Rossiter at a press conference. Now, normally, when a manager does that, he's pissed off with a fucking player. Come on, hey, I'll be honest with you, right, I'm a Gerard supporter, right, okay, we're here tonight in the Hun Hut. Did I say Hun Hut? Sorry, I never said Hun Hut, I said the Hut, right, and it just happens to be the, you know what, Nighthawk 1970, I'm in conjunction here with facekenny.com, right, okay. Now you might think I'm getting paid for these videos, right, I'm not getting paid for these videos, right, facekenny.com is a fucking company, right, that wants to sponsor my fucking vlogs, right, okay? And I said, aye, alright, go for it, but I'm not getting paid for it, right, but there you go, right, okay, so Gerard interrupted Rossiter, right, and he's mid-flow, right, just before we go ahead with anything else here, right, Whiskers, Lee, listen, he's still here, he's out there. Stop, Lee, come on, the cat, come on, right, these two are getting awful friendly, they get awful friendly the other night, and they're friendly here, right, and he's bought her lunch, so there you go, right, fucking hell, what can I say, you know, right, we're here in the you-know-where hut, I've got the Rangers tap on, I've got a Rangers hat on, I've got a smile on my face, so, what else can I say, right? Tomorrow night is a big fucking night. We've got a big night against Kilmarnock, right? There's people saying that I should go against, have a wee kind of debate against the guy in the Kilmarnock, mate. I can't remember his name now. Fucking half of my head, mate. I don't know. Right? I don't like anything doing here. This is all just ad-lib, right? So, anybody that thinks I'll write things down on it, I don't write things down. I don't, you know what I mean? Fuck, dipping it up there. Sorry, right, okay. Right, we've got a wee blog coming up in a minute, right, and it's going to be a bit more sensible. Okay, so, hey, smile on the face. See you later, guys.